comes. Lindor hits a fly ball towards the right field corner. It carries well. It leaves the yard. Lindor sparks it, as he's done all year, where the Mets need somebody to do something. It's Francisco Lindor, a leadoff home run.
Well, to the pole side, that's where his power is. That's 52 home runs now since last year to the pole.